Hey guys, welcome to vdhacademy.com and here in this presentation we are going to discuss about lateral surface area of cube. And now let me explain this concept using a rough diagram over here. So here we have a cube, and in a cube all the sides are in the form of a square. And now coming to the side portions of the cube, which are known as lateral surfaces. So here we have four lateral surfaces of the cube. And then coming to the lateral surface area, that is nothing but the area of the side portions of the cube. So in order to find the area of side portions, first let us consider the area of base of the cube. So here we get area of base is equal to S square. And then in order to find the lateral surface area, we have to multiply the number of lateral surfaces into the area of base. So hence, we get your lateral surface area of cube will be equal to 4 into S square. That implies we get 4 S square square units as the lateral surface area. And now, let us discuss few examples on this formula. Here, the given example is, if side of a cube is 8 centimeters, then find lateral surface area. So here we have given with the side of the base of the cube, that is 8 centimeters here. We already know the formula, that is lateral surface area of cube is given by the formula 4a square square units. And then substituting the given value of side in the formula, we get 4 into 8 square. So that implies we get here 4 into 8 square is 64 here. So 4 into 64 will be equal to 256. Square centimeters as the lateral surface area of a cube of a side 8 centimeters. And now let us proceed and discuss another example. So here the given example is, if perimeter of base of a cube is 20 centimeters, then find lateral surface area. So here we are given with the perimeter of the base of the cube, that is nothing but the boundary of the base where all the sides are added. So here, as the base is in the form of a square, so we already know that perimeter of square is given by the formula 4s. So here we can equate 4s to the given perimeter 20. So that implies by transferring 4 to the right hand side, we get s equal to 20 divided by 4. And now let us simplify this. So here 4 1 time is 4 and 4 5 times is 20. So that implies we get 5 centimeters as the height, which we can also say as all the sides in the cube are equal. And then coming to the lateral surface area of cube. So lateral surface area of cube is also given by the formula perimeter into height. That is nothing but 4s into s, which is equal to 4s square. And then substituting the value of perimeter and height in the formula, we get 20 into the height as 5 centimeters. And by multiplying 20 into 5, we get the result as 100 square centimeters as the lateral surface area of the cube. So hence, we can conclude this by saying lateral surface area of cube is given by the formula perimeter into height, which is nothing but 4s square square units. So this was a basic introduction on lateral surface area. Hope you understood the concept. Do like and subscribe to vdhacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.